Coming up on 6:30, we have breaking news. Norfolk dispatchers confirm a shooting at the Point of Pickett Farm Apartments. That's on Green Plain Road, just off Pickett and Raby Roads.
10 on your side's Rico Bush gathered new information about the shooting, and he's there live now. Rico?
Well, good morning, Katie Don. Yes, right now we can confirm again there is a shooting here at the gated community at the Point at Pickett Farm. Now, I want to show you the scene right now. You can see right in here, this is a gated community, so we only can get so far into this this area, but you can see some police cars there. We've seen a lot of them come in and out of the area. We also got video earlier of an ambulance taking someone to the a local hospital to be treated. Now, we just got off the phone with the PIO, a Norfolk spokesperson. He says he's on his way to the scene right now, and we should be getting more answers about what's going on here. We'll bring that to you live, and we'll give you updates as we get them. John and Katie, back to you.
All right, Rico Bush on the scene at the Point at Pickett Farms, just off Green Plain Road and Pickett and Raby Roads, confirming that there has been a shooting there.
That's right, and again, one person was taken to the hospital. We'll have more from Rico coming up in our newscast.